All right. Day one of Hawaii. What has everybody missed who hasn't been on this trip so far?
They just got here. The infinity pool, beautiful. They missed a sunset, which is fantastic. And
what are we doing right now?
Sea turtles. We are at the luau.
Oh, yeah?
We're having drinks and food.
And what are we doing tomorrow?
We're going on a whale watching tour. We've already seen whales jumping out of the ocean from far away. Now we're going to swim up close. And okay. Go horseback riding Wednesday morning and sunset cruise Wednesday night.
And that's what you have to look forward to.
Oh, here we go.
Say goodbye.
Aloha.
Jim Johnson, day one. What is everyone missing who's not here?
You've been missing going to the beach and having sand pounded in orifices you never imagined. I've been picking sand for about, I'd say, 12 hours. When you come to Hawaii, you either pick your own sand or you need a very intimate friend to help you out. Aloha.
Rokan, day one, what do we miss?
We missed golf, we missed beaching, we missed Kylie and Reese going down little tubes, we missed the Ohio State loss to Louisiana State. That was pretty upset about that. We missed the luau and a guy eating fire and actually placing fire. Now, this is an incredible thing. The guy was actually placing fire between his front and his back, like on a stick, so the fire's coming out the front and coming out the back. I've had this experience, actually. I know what that feels like. But for 5 minutes, having fire coming up, not so good. So it has been a beautiful day, perfect weather, stars are out. What's not to love here in Maui?
Day two coming soon.